sharing 6 rules from Doc River, famous American basketball coach. Finish the race. When Doc River was in school, Doc River's teacher asked, "What do you want to become?" Doc River went to the blackboard and he mentioned pro basketball player. And the teacher erased it. Teacher again asked, "What do you want to become?" Doc River again wrote onto the blackboard, "Pro basketball player." This is about Doc River. And one day, Doc River father's was called. And teacher asked in front of father, "Doc River, what is your life goal? What do you want to become?" Doc River again went to the blackboard and he was writing, "Pro basketball player." Same evening, Doc River's father called him. "Doc, no matter what is your life goal, you decided basis your interest and your talent, but what is very important is finish the race. If you have decided to do something, go for something, just finish it." What a rule! Don't be a victim. When Doc River was leading Clippers team owner Donald Sterling made a weird statement. It was a racist remarks, and you won't believe this Clippers team has got more white and black playing together. And the morale of the team was down, no one was happy, and Doc River was addressing his team, and Doc River said that we will not going to be victim of Donald Sterling. When you saw this dream of becoming a pro basketball player, was Donald Sterling there? And everyone said no. 4 days down the line, team had a big match, and then team prepared and won that match. Rule number 3, Ubuntu. What is Ubuntu? Ubuntu is about we, Ubuntu is about us. Ubuntu is about learning from others. It's about seeing positives in others. Doc River picked up this word in one of the meetings, Ubuntu. He did his research, what is this Ubuntu? And he started to articulate Ubuntu with his team. Is this a Ubuntu action? Is this Ubuntu? And team started loving this Ubuntu. And everyone started coming this. Ubuntu got this great team together. They started living Ubuntu. You too also search what is the meaning of Ubuntu. If you want to build a great team, try Ubuntu. In one of the important matches, Doc River was not there. His dad has passed away and Doc River was spending time with his family. And look what, despite Doc River not there, his team won. That is the power of Ubuntu. Pressure is privilege. Doc River used to famously say, "You have worked hard for this pressure situation. It's a privilege to be in a pressure situation." Now, there is another interesting story. This team has won 16 NBA championships, and there were 16 flags in their practice place. Now, Doc River wanted this attention of his team onto this 17th championship. So what he did, he created a spot where there would used to be a spotlight always on 24/7. And when team asked, "What is the spotlight on?" and it's always on, Doc River said, "This is where we are going to hang our 17th NBA championship flag." And it is the spotlight which used to inspire these players every single day. So it is these cues which he built as a coach to get his team attention towards this collectiveness, towards this win, towards this spirit of coming together. Champions keep moving forward. Boston Celtics had a game with the Lakers, and the Lakers were champion of that time. Doc Rivers said, "Champions need to keep moving forward. It's not about failure. It's not about mistakes. It's just about keep moving forward." And this worked. Boston Celtics played their match heart out and they went ahead and became NBA champions again by beating the Lakers.